Now we got Super Junior, LSS, Suit Up. Kind of excited to see what this is about. Super Junior's recent releases have been pretty good, so
I'm excited.
Let's see. Toy Story?
Looks like he's held hostage. Well, he look like a million bucks right now, yo.
It's very crisp.
I felt like y'all trying to sell me toys.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared. I'm like a light in the dark. Yeah. It is Toy Story. Oh, I did not expect that.
I was not expecting that.
They got pajama pants on.
My costume. Y'all business from the zips up.
Okay, I think I'm understanding.
Why is this so smooth, yo?
Really good pre-chorus. Because I know I look good. Okay.
Hey, kill him with the shoulder.
Oh, oh.
That's the only way you can come into that part, right? Right? You have to.
Oh my god. This reminds me of Monsters Inc.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes. It's an error? It's not an adult over child.
It's something else.
What in the world?
That's funny.
Oh my god.
I love it.
Oh, it's not like Pixel? Oh, that's such a cool sign. Is that a Yeti?
Oh. Hey, what happened to their pajama pants?
They had to suit up.
They had to suit up.
They had to suit up. Okay. I was kind of confused when this was all starting, but now I get it with all the Toy Story and...
할아버지, 근데 이 인형은 누구야?
Aww.
So I guess they're kind of talking about the transition from childhood to adulthood, where you gotta start working that 9 to 5. And I unfortunately relate. So the Toy Story reference especially was like very prevalent, which kind of falls into Toy Story storyline where Andy's like growing up and he has to let go of his childhood. So I really like how they put that in there. And then there was like the Monsters Inc. reference too, which was cool. So and then like I love that like scene with the scanner, and then at the end, of course, they're like, I'm not a child, I'm not an adult. It just, you just shatter your whole beliefs of like who you even are and embracing your childhood. I don't know. Very cool, very fun also. I just love when K-pop just kind of takes this route and it's so unserious, and they executed it perfectly.
Shout out to Super Junior, always giving us something that we could do, you know, black suit, blue tie. Like, you know, I can easily just do that and just, you know, rock with it. And I don't know, it's just so fun, so easygoing. And I loved all the references and everything throughout. I mean, what more can you say, man? They killed this. I loved every minute of it, and just every shot was just, you know, immaculate details just to just bring it out.
Yeah.
And I just felt like, you know, I feel like Super Junior, every member of Super Junior always had like that character to bring it out. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They can, like, you know, give you the whole idols in one video, and they're just like, yo, we living in this one. So I love this, man. You know, your inner child never really goes away. It's just you kind of in between. So I like that feeling. I relate to that. So I love this.
Yeah, same. Grown Up sucks, y'all. That's a fact. I think it's documented somewhere. They did studies on it, man. But, you know, speaking to that, you know, they're like, look, I'm taking my time to grow up. And, you know, like Hunter mentioned, just like all the, you know, childhood, you know, movies of our, when we're younger, they kind of reference that. And they're like, look, you know, black suit, blue tie. And shout out to, you know, K-pop videos where I actually have that outfit at the crib. I have a black suit with a blue tie, you know what I mean? I feel like I belong. So this is a good reminder of how old we are, but at the same time, you know. Shout out to Super Junior. They're going to be performing today like 60. That's a fact.
They was grooving.
That's a fact.
Exactly.
Keep it alive.
Yeah.
This is everybody's outfit when they're working remotely and they have a
meeting. Yes.
That's it right there. God.
Yes, it is.
Like, so don't get up.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I look like.
Yep.
That should be the song, Don't Get Up.
Yeah. But without the bootleg Cookie Monster.
Correct. Yeah, this is so I never want to grow up vibes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because in my next house, I'm having a ball pit. I don't know who's cleaning it. I need to figure that part out, but I want a ball pit.
Yeah.
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 Whatever.
Dreams.
And shout out to toys. I don't think kids play with toys anymore.
They don't. It's so annoying.
You know what I'm saying?
It's all
like,
about
I
that
just
want to
play sometimes. I just want to play with the cars and bang, bang, you know, that kind of thing. But whatever.
Yeah. Step on Legos.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that. No.
We're slipping on cellular devices.
It's a rite of passage.
Right.
And tablets.
That's what I'm saying.